180 brake horsepower out of a 6.8 litre engine. Not bad for 1920s. Look at the leaf springs. And the size of them brakes as well. 1927. That is the widest tyre I've ever seen. 1.5 litre V6. 810 horsepower. Out of a 1.5. And when was that? In the 80s. That's insane. Do you think that'd be hard to do a reverse parallel parking or what? So this is the actual Audi R8 that won the 24 hours of Nurburgring in 2014. They actually don't clean the cars. Keep them as they were when they won.